very, very busy today. So I've just kind of wandered in. I did see what princess was around, but it's just Sophia. So I thought, well, I've actually met Sophia loads. So I'm going to see Mickey and the Wondrous Book because I need aircon. Like, it's really hot, but it is manically busy as well. So yeah, to see what I get done. I'm only here this morning, so yeah. So I watched The Wondrous Book, which was really good. I really like that show. It's really nice, the songs are lovely, and it's not all like, not always the characters you expect, like as mainstream, because I really like that Tiana gets a whole bit, and Merida as well. I think it's just really nice. I've also just, I got a fast pass for Hyperspace Mountain, so I just did that and got the photo. You can see how bright it is, like it is so sunny. I think Incredibles are coming again soon. But I'm gonna head to Adventureland because I like it there and there's lots of characters, so I wanna see who's out. So yes, I haven't actually met any characters yet today, which is very rare for me. So I'm gonna go do some of that now. And I want an ice cream too, so we'll pick that up on the way. I am so excited. Nick and Judy are coming from the Zootropolis. I kind of rushed over here and Jasmine was just leaving. It's a shame because I've never met Jasmine and I'd love to have met her. But Nick and Judy, I'm so excited. I'm so excited. It's going to be amazing. Oh my goodness, here they come. I am so excited. Look at them. Look at her. Oh my goodness. Judy! Hello! Look at her! She's amazing. Oh, hey, and Nick, I love them! Like wouldn't let go when he hugged me, and I just love that. It's so cute, so cute. I love them and they look so amazing, like so good. I'm gonna find out who's next and then see if I'm what I'm gonna do. Bye. Cutest thing when Judy hops like lurks and tells me that Nick has a crush on me. Yeah, well I love him too, so I think we'd make a good couple. Me and a fox. Who'd have thought? Here they come, Timon and Rafiki. I've met them before but I love them. They are so, oh is Rafiki coming? Maybe it's just Timon. Oh no, Rafiki's coming. He's coming. Hi Timon, hello. Oh, you're looking amazing today. Oh, here he comes. Oh wow, what an entrance, Rafiki. What an entrance.
Hello. Okay, look at here. 1, 2, 3. One more. Okay.
Yeah. So good to meet you. 走走走，这个很真实的，发现你，下次别来了啊。
It's all about the moment, though, isn't it?
Okay, so I love Timon and Rafiki, but I have to say the character meet the other day was slightly more fun. I do sometimes wonder if there's a language barrier. Maybe they didn't understand what I was saying. But they were still, I love Timon. I just love Timon and Rafiki. I love them too. So basically, I love them all. But no, that was good. I'm gonna wander around. Oh, this is a cute little girl who keeps coming up to me. I'm gonna wander around, and then Jasmine's here again a bit later. So I'll see, maybe come back and see Jasmine. But I think I'm gonna go Grizzly Gulch. That's what I think. I think I need a ride. Join me. I love Grizzly Gulch, it's so much fun. It's just a really nice area of Hong Kong Disneyland. And the Big Grizzly Mountain is obviously my favorite ride. So I just did that, that's why I haven't got ears on, because I had to take them off. And like, there's been so many cute kids today. Like, I know there's always kids at Disneyland, but I don't normally have much to do with them because I'm a big child myself. But they've been like really smiley and kind of saying hello to me today, which is really random, but it's cute.
Hello,
I'm heading to Toy Story Land. Don't really know what I'm looking for in Toy Story Land. I'm going to see what character's out. Then I might head to get some food or something soon. I'm kind of just like going with the flow majorly today. Like, I don't even have any like particular character meets I was aiming for, so I feel like I've done most of them. So yeah, we'll just see who's around Toy Story Land because it's cool, man. I love Toy Story Land so much.
I was trying to yo-yo, but I just can't get the hang of it.
Why is Rex so cute? He's like basically the best character on Toy Story. Like, he's just amazing. I love him. Plesiosaurus Rex is like my favorite thing in the whole wide world. I love it. Who I'm meeting? Hey, boss!
Hello!
Buzz, he's so much fun, and I love having my Once Upon a Boutique bow and everything ready. They always appreciate it. I cannot believe how hot it is. Like, it's like proper sunshine heat. Like, we've had lots of kind of typhoony, no, not typhoony, that's wrong, like typical Hong Kong weather of the summer, like rain and stuff. Today is just genuine heat and sunshine, which is not bad, but I'm really melting. So I need to get some aircon because I'm like a hot mess right now. So I'm gonna head back to, I'm not gonna get aircon because that's just not how I roll. I am going to go back to Adventureland. I'm gonna see if I can see Jasmine because I've never met her before, and then I will possibly get food and aircon unless I'm distracted again, which is basically the story of my life. But I think aircon's priority over food, let's be honest. Yay, look who's coming! Jasmine!
Hi, Jasmine! I'm so excited to
I say it's all the magic carpet from England.
Really?
Yeah.
Share my magic carpet.
this. Every time I turn the camera on, I'm like, I'm looking shinier and redder and like grosser. But anyway, I met Jasmine. I really like her. She's really cool. And like, I love conversations where you can kind of like, obviously talk about the story and like background a bit. So that was quite fun. Like, I always get stumped though, because I'm like, do I say I went to the Cave of Wonders? And then I was like, no. A bit awkward, but it's okay. I am going to go back to Main Street, I think, now. And probably get some food and see what's going on over there. I do think I probably need aircon, but I'm going to prioritise food first. I'm going to have a look what they have here at this place. I don't know what it's called. Ooh. Oh no, it's pricey. Princesses. So I think they said Belle and Cinderella. I think it's Cinderella. It might be Snow White. It's definitely Belle. Definitely Belle. So we'll see who comes out. But I'm excited. I'm hoping I get to definitely meet both. Yeah, this is good. This is good. She asked if I recommended any books, and all I could think of was Twilight. What is wrong with me? So weird. I'm so weird. I don't know why. I couldn't think of any other books. I'm just like, Twilight. Remembered me. How amazing is that? I met her back in Easter and she saw me straight away and she said, you've come back. And I was like, yes, I have. She's like the perfect Cinderella. I love her. She's amazing. And she was just really nice. She's asked me what I was up to. I told her about Wesley and Sylvia's wedding. Shout out to Wesley and Sylvia. And like said how, she said, thank you for bringing the sunshine. I don't know, this might have, it might have picked it up. The late, I got someone in the queue agreed to film for me, so I don't know how. Oh my god, it's Daisy. I have to go. I have to get her. Oh my goodness, I'm running. Oh, I love Daisy. What's she doing? Yeah, oh, I bet the line's ended. Let me go check though. She looks so sassy. Ah. Yeah, Mine's ended, but I've been given a time in case I want to go back to it later, so I might do that. But yes, I just like, I really appreciate it when, I almost kicked a kid, when characters remember people and they take that moment to kind of make that effort. It means a lot. That woman's got it right, she's got a flannel on her head. I think that's a really strong look, and quite practical too. Right, I must eat. Because I'm not very good at feeding myself when I'm at Disney. So I'm gonna go get some food. See you later.